My name is Mira Ramesh, and you are watching the University of Rochester Pathology video series. This video will discuss the basic histology of the uterus. The uterus consists of three tissue layers, the endometrium, the myometrium, and the perimetrium, or serosa. The cervix is the lower part of the uterus and is divided into the ectocervix, endocervix, and the transformation zone. The perimetrium, or serosa, is the thin outermost layer of the uterus. It is composed of a simple layer of mesothelium. The myometrium, or the middle layer of the uterus, consists of three layers of smooth muscle. In the myometrium, the muscle fibers are organized into poorly defined layers. The endometrium is the innermost layer of the uterus, composed of simple columnar epithelium. It also consists of a uterine mucosa composed of many glands and stroma. The mucosa is invaginated to form these tubular glands. The endometrium has two layers, the stratum functionalis and the stratum basalis. The stratum functionalis is the thick superficial endometrial layer. It is the layer that is lost during menstruation. The stratum basalis is the layer of the endometrium that is retained after menstruation. The endometrium goes through three main phases during the menstrual cycle: the proliferative phase, the secretory phase, and the menstrual phase. The proliferative phase is the phase where the stratum functionalis grows. During the proliferative phase, the endometrial glands have a smooth contour and mitotic figures are present. In the secretory phase of the menstrual cycle, the endometrial glands are matured and contorted into more complex and twisted structures. The epithelium consists of mature secretory cells, and the two layers of the endometrium, the stratum basalis and the stratum functionalis, are clearly distinguished. During menstruation, the superficial endometrium begins to fragment and there is stromal hemorrhaging and condensation. The endometrial fragments show marked eosinophilia, and the lining of the epithelium is mildly atypical. The uterine cervix, or the lower part of the uterus, is composed of smooth circular muscles. The cervix consists of the ectocervix, the endocervix, and the transformation zone, which is the squamocolumnar junction between the endocervix and the ectocervix. The endocervix is composed of simple columnar mucinous epithelial cells that line the endocervical pits. The endocervix also has glands which are composed of simple columnar mucinous epithelial cells. The endocervical stroma is predominantly composed of fibrous tissue and blood vessels. It is also important to note that the squamous metaplasia of the transformation zone can extend along the surface of the endocervix. The transformation zone marks the boundary between the squamous-lined ectocervix and the columnar-lined endocervix. It undergoes metaplasia numerous times during a normal lifespan. The ectocervix is composed of stratified squamous epithelium overlying fibrous stroma.